first meeting, right. As you can see between.
Alright, I have black.
These two. Indonesia, in my opinion, came here with hopes for the title, at least. To enter the favorites. And I saw who and Chia in that Toyota Thailand Open where they reached the semifinal. So, I don't think we should rule them out. And I have an idea as well that Kevin Jordan and Nasir. But then in the World Championships 2018, lost second round to Tang Chungman and Zane Swift. The initiative in set situations. If they have the initiative, let them. So they can target her in the attack. That should be the two game plans that we're facing here. Be a little bit more experienced, played a number of tournaments with Champion Song, the Olympic silver medalist from 2016. She good defense by the way. How much training they've been able to do during lockdown or the national training center had been open. It was like giving everything in that backhand corner there. They're playing well. That's over the tape. He saved it. Striking distance. Wait, that's a fantastic. Good retriever. What the doctor ordered for the Indonesians that a bit what I feared would happen to the Malaysians after winning that first game. They've been totally out. That's well played. Self-confidence and some touch, and also not sort of showing. Past her, but still below take level. game 21-19 to go up 16-3 in the second. The worst thing you can. There it is again in Helsinki. Wait, there's a big gap there. Fantastic shot. Discussing in the break. Lots of things going on. Let's see if they can. It's going to be short. Missed the flicker the last time. Take the serve. Getting some extra self-confidence. Yeah, that's well played. That's amazing, and it's land. She missed it. Lati. It's going up. Wait, it's landed. On the line. Congratulations. Yeah, good reaction. Going wide. Oh, what a rally. It's going long. Net court. And three alert. Excellent. Another lucky net called in there. Another one. What a rally, what a rally. And Tina is beginning to. The success. History. They are in the semi-final of the World Team Championship.